Sega Genesis has blast processing. Super Nintendo doesn't. So what's blast processing do?
What if you don't have blast processing?